How Python deals with objects. Python deals with objects. In this lecture, you should know this point really well. Python is an object-oriented language, which means everything in the program seems as objects. So, you will not have to declare variables at the beginning of your program. You can do it at any time. Unlike other programming languages, also, you don't need to specify the type of variable, integer, float, bool, etc.